Victorian children. Bernie received the Order of Australia in 2002 for services to young people, a Centenary Medal in 2000, and has an honorary degree, a master's degree in social work. He and his wife Therese have 5 children, 9 grandchildren, and he has been the Child Safety Commissioner since the role was established in 2005. He's very busy, because I heard him on the radio this morning as well. Please welcome Bernie Geary.
Most people fell out of the sky, Robert, the most people. Richard, and you, Richard, mentally ill. You said to me one day, in a fit of absolute desperateness, nobody loves you. And in my good-fitted Irish way, I said, oh, thank you, Robert. And he said, Bernie, you fucking get paid. And that is the great challenge that we as workers, teachers, and in the sector face. That many, many people with these are not with these people, and many of those who are. Robert Mitchell hung himself on his tower rack. It seems with his leg of his tracks in the Richard's prison, which is an incredible, which says a lot about how desperate it was. And when I went to his funeral, of course, we were all there, all his workers. Nobody that he gathered his life, he came to his funeral as choice students. So, as we know, the bottom line is that people who stay in school have better chances later in life. They're more likely to be employed or to participate fully in the community. They're also more likely to have better health, both mentally and physically. They would certainly be